Bonjour. Buenos dias. Hello, good day. Check this out. So, it's one thing to talk truth and tell people what to do and suggest stuff to check out. But what is it worth if you don't lead by example, right? So, today's episode is called No One Died, No One Got Hurt in the Making of My Meal. And I wanted to illustrate how... thank you, Alabama Shakes. Strange. So I wanted to illustrate just how affordable it is to eat healthy and to really truly put good stuff into your system, into your body, right? So $18, if you can see that. Whoop, what does it say? $18.25. So for $18.25, which is a 666 code actually. If you can figure that out, I'll send you a gold star. But it is. I'm gonna show you how much food I bought, some of which I will not use all of today, like rice and stuff like that. And this should be a inspiration for any of you people out there, family members especially, that still take their children to McDonald's or fast food joints, Burger King, whatever the F. So I'm going to switch to stop motion photography now. And I hope you enjoy this little cooking episode on Established 1983 Lives. I mean, I got to put cooking stuff somewhere. See you soon. And then I'll come back at the end and do a wrap up. Holistic cooking with Established 1983 Lives. No one died, no one got hurt in the making of my meal. It's actually going to be my first truly vegan meal that I'm going to create. See you soon.
Whenever she's weary, she climbs a hill and crosses a dark trail, and there she finds the fox in the wooden blade. She lies by a rock and she's red. She smells of violets and pekin. She flicks her ears as I whisper. A handsome tall tree.
So once all the prep is done, as you saw, we just gotta let it cook now, right? So simple. Let time do its thing, as they say. And let me show you exactly what it is I'm making. Well, you already saw what I'm making. But let me explain to you what it is. So, we have a vegetable concoction. I decided to make a lentil soup today. It's always good to have a soup. And my rice with turmeric. If you don't know, turmeric is the secret weapon to live forever. What's wrong? Yes, I'm obsessed. I'm gonna actually start converting my music to the 432 hertz. Just to actually listen to the difference. If you never heard of the Moroccan bride facelift, what it is, it's fresh turmeric crushed with lime, and then you put it on your face as a paste. That's what Moroccan women do before their wedding, right? So that they look all clean. I mean, they do say Moroccan women are the most beautiful women in the world. Crazy though they may be, but we know that the more beautiful a woman is, the more psychotic they are, supposedly. So yeah, I'm just waiting. I'm gonna wait about another 5 minutes or so to throw the mixed beans into the rice and beans. Doesn't get more energy based and nutritious than that. So it's cool. Very excited. I really do enjoy cooking these days, now that I know what I'm doing. And the only reason I know what I'm doing is because I've been practicing. I've been trying. So if you say you can't cook, well, there's only one way to learn, is to try. If you say you can't do anything, well, there's only one way to learn, is to try it. Give it a try, no? Oh, what do I see in the back there? My spice rack, which I actually built myself, yes. One of the few benefits of working at a sawmill, at a wood manufacturing plant, I got to make a bunch of cool shit for myself. So, yeah. I'll do a closing photo of what it all looks like, and then I shall enjoy it. So, until then, thank you for joining me. Merci beaucoup, obrigado, asante sana, Chesu timbade. I have said that I can say thank you in 14 languages, right? So, shishi. See you soon. So if you notice, I did throw in a little bit of balsamic vinegar in my veggies. And I threw my beans in. And we got my soup simmering. Be all right. Oh, my new secret crush, not so secret. <laughs> 30 subscribers, that's very cool. I think I'm getting the hang of this connecting with people thing. So, Big shout out to all the community. And, it's gonna look good there. All right, everybody. As above, so below. As without, so within.